Hello. We are continuing our trip along the sign places of Upsilon Peninsula. One of these places is the sign place Pir Mir Movsum Aga. This place is actually situated in Shuvilan, and here is placed the grave of the one very famous in past times person who actually was ill. His bones were really very brokenable, and people comes to him and he treated diseases. He helped people. Some of people came to him just to ask for something from God, and he was kind of the medium between God and these people. He was very famous, and on his grave there were built the mausoleum. The mausoleum was built on the incomes which just ordinary people from the Upsilon Peninsula, from Baku, came and bring money for building the mausoleum on his grave. This mausoleum was built by Iranian masters, and everything here is done by hand. I mean, all this mausoleum is handicraft. The first was built the mausoleum, and after that there were built two mosques for men and for women, and also a hotel, and also some places for making praying and so on. So as you can see, one of the hall, which is built just on the grave in the middle, you can see in the middle of the construction is the grave of this person, and around it is mausoleum. The whole mausoleum is done from the very small pieces of mirror. And can you imagine that somebody has done it by hand, just piece to piece? It's really marvelous and beautiful. You can see also there are some places where we can see surahs from Quran. And also in this hall, people come here to pray, to ask for something.
В комплекс также входит и место для жертвоприношений.
So you can see how beautiful it is. This is one of the hall.
Здесь, ну как бы построили весь процесс так, что люди могут здесь дать кровь,
this is small mirror.
Сделать пожертвование,
все очень one near another. And also this one is also a handicraft. Absolutely marvelous, isn't it? I mean, a lot of tourists come here usually. You should know that on Fridays there are a lot of people coming here to pray, and that's why the men come in from the second floor. They also can see the grave from the second floor, and the women are coming from the first floor. But other days, everybody comes just from the first floor. Nobody goes to the second one. If you want to see the upper storage, if you want to see the upper site of the mausoleum, it's better to come not on Friday. And in this case, there are not a lot of people, and you can just walk and see all around. You also should be informed that it's better to come long sleeve, to come in trousers, and also To bring, if you come with women, to bring some scarf for women. Actually, on the enter to the mausoleum and mosque, they give some scarves, some clothes, just to, you know, to put on. But not everybody wants to put on, you know, things which were wearing by another people. So that's why it's better to think about that beforehand. So we are going to the second floor. You can see it's also the first part of it is also done by mirror pieces. So here is usually on Fridays men come to this place on the second floor, and I will show you how they can see the grave. So this is actually the room for men who comes here on Friday. You can see the cella, absolutely marvelous, from very, very small pieces of the mirror. It's wonderful, isn't it? I mean, it's worse to come here and to see everything by your own eyes. And here, from the second floor, you can see the graves which are on first floor. So if you will be in Baku and want to see this marvelous place, you can apply to us. We will help you to go here. We will take you by car or by minibus. And also the IE hotel near this place. Well, this is the second place, which is called a mosque for men. And here also everything is making by hand. Absolutely marvelous pictures with some phrases from Quran, with surahs. It's better to come to ordinary day, not on Friday. You can come on Saturday, Sunday, or any other day except on Friday to see this mosque on the second floor, especially if you are with a woman and you want women to see that. Friday is not the right day to come here, because on Friday usually men are praying in this mosque, and women will not be able to come and see all this beauty. Hey.